We have a beautiful bush in the middle of our yard, and I just realized it's been taken over by cucamelons. Cucamelons. I don't know how you pronounce it, but this is what they are.